This is your Yuyo Sam. Welcome to my channel. To all subscribers and non-subscribers, you are very much welcome. And if you have any comment, just go to the comment section of my channel. And thank you very much. Come on, let's go. Let's bolt in. Hi, hello, good morning. This is your Yuyo Sam. Welcome to my channel. To this vlog, this morning, Thursday, 14 July 2022. Time check 8:19 in the morning. Ang ating i-review ngayon ay ito yung Parapest D 400AC. Ito yung mga ginagamit na mga pesticide dito sa mga palayan. Marami to siyang mga crops na maka-avail dito sa Parapest. 12 kinds of crops na pwedeng maggamit nito sa Parapest D. Ito yung mga crops na dito sa main label nila ay konti lang nakalagay, pero doon sa likod na label ay dosis sila na piraso. 400EC, an insecticide with a contact and stomach poison activity for the control of sucking and chewing insects in the rice, beans, cotton, tobacco, corn, and pineapple. Active ingredients: diacinone 400 grams per liter, emulsifier and stabilizer 600 grams per liter, solvent silane 540 grams per liter, registered with a fertilizer and pesticide authority for Suwan PD1144 FPA registration number 031-034-0537. Our number one list of the crops are rice, number 2 corn, number 3 white potato, number 4 pineapple, number 5 tobacco, number 6 soybeans, number 7 beans, number 8 coffee, number 9 cotton, number 10 citrus, number 11 banana, number 12 mango. Tablespoon per 16 liters of water na pwede mo siyang gamitin dito sa Parapest D. Ito yung sa rice, 0.5 up to 5.5 tablespoon per 16 liters. Corn, 3.5 to 5.5 tablespoon per 16 liters. White potato, 4.5 to 9.0 tablespoon per 16 liters. Pineapple, 3.5 to 5.5 tablespoon per 16 liters. Tobacco, 3.5 to 5.5 tablespoon per 16 liters. Soybeans, 3.5 to 5.5 tablespoon per 16 liters. Beans, 4.0 to 9.0 tablespoon per 16 liters. Coffee, 3.5 to 5.5 tablespoon per 16 liters. Cotton, 3.5 to 5.5 tablespoon per 16 liters. Citrus, 9.0 to 12 tablespoon per 16 liters. Banana, 3.5 to 6.3 tablespoon per 16 liters. Mango, 4.0 to 6.0 tablespoon per 16 liters. Pest na nandito sa bawat isang crops na pwedeng sugpuin dito sa Parapest D. Rice, ang pest naman ito ay yung worm maggot, stem borers, leaf hoppers, plant hoppers, and rice bug. Dito naman ito sa corn borer, earworm, aphids, and white potato, aphids, leaf folder, and cutworms. Sa pineapple, ang mga pest na pwede sugpuin ay yung mealybugs, tobacco, budworms, aphids, flea beetle, and for the soybeans, stink bugs, cutworms, and grasshoppers. Beans, cutworms, pod borers, and flea beetle. Coffee, cutworm, grasshoppers, and aphids. Cotton, cutids, and grasshoppers, and mites. Citrus, mites, stinky bugs, and aphids. Banana, thrips, mealybugs, and leaf folder. Mango, leaf hoppers, and trip borers. 1 tablespoon is equivalent to 40 millimeter compatibility of the Parapest. D, 400 EC is a compatible with the most pesticide except copper containing compounds. 3 and 3, do not enter treated field as at least 1 day after application. Pre-harvest interval, 14 days. Disposals and storage of this product. This product should be stored in original container in a cool and dry place from living quarters. Animal feeds, food stuffs, and drinking waters. Keep the products away from the heat or spark. Empty containers must be crushed and disposed together with leftover mixtures in lime pits away from the water source. So this is your Yuyo. See you my next vlog, and God bless us all, and bye-bye.